Diamonds mean money for this art, but that's not the shape.